Konnichiwa. Hello everyone, welcome to Japan Pavilion here at Epcot. The history of Taiko, Japanese drumming, goes back 2 centuries. It began as a religious ceremony in shrine and changed throughout the years. Drums are used to play festival for rain or harvest, even by soldiers in the battlefield. Our name Matsuriza means festival of drumming, became from Tokyo, Japan. We just performed Hado, which means ocean waves. Our next song will be Yodanuchi. We are going to use 4 drum heads. Also, if you are interested in taiko drumming, there are 2 new DVDs called Lantern and Toyo available. We hope you will enjoy our powerful drum sounds. Thank you!
Thank you.
Sophia Matsuri. Our next showtime will be at 2:55. Have a wonderful and magical day!